Hi and welcome to Research Cell videos. My today's video is about LM7805, which is a linear voltage regulator IC. It is very cheap and you can easily buy it from almost any electronics market. I will now show you a practical and working example of LM7805. I will pre-sold its pins because we are going to add two filter capacitors on the input and output side of LM7805. It is highly recommended to solder these two filter capacitors directly on the pins of LM7805. Both of these capacitors should be 10 microfarad and they should be rated for more volts than your power supply. I am using a 12 volt power supply, so my capacitors are 16 volts. I am going to use this transformer based power adapter as input source for my LM7805. Just so you know, it is a 12 volt and 1 ampere power adapter. I will now solder the positive wire of my power adapter to the left pin of LM7805 and the negative wire to the negative or center pin of the IC. Let's do some quick testing and see if everything is working properly. Then we will proceed with the voltage drop test and the short circuit test. As you can see, the input side is showing 13.3 volts and the output side is showing approximately 5 volts. I have attached two multimeters with my LM7805. The left one is showing the input volts and the right one is showing the output volts. Let's put some load on our IC and see the voltage drop on both sides. As shown on the left multimeter, after putting the load, the input volts from my power adapter are dropped by 1.6 volts. Yet the output on my LM7805 is still the same. So the LM7805 is definitely doing its job. LM7805 has a built-in short circuit protection. So I am now going to short the output of my IC and see how it behaves. Did you see that? As soon as I shorted the output, the input volts dropped. Let me check the temperature. Oh, it's pretty hot. Actually, it is too hot to touch. See how quickly it recovered after I removed my tweezers. You can see that it is still working properly and giving exactly 5 volts, even though that I shorted it for quite a long time and that too without the heatsink plate. Thanks for watching my video. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel.